Careful, brother. You're covered in Bifrost.
Huntresses claim to worship Skadi, but they kill just to kill. She would have never wanted that.
No. There is purpose here, even if we do not see it.
Behind you!
Help! Our spear. I could upgrade it for you.
Another gift for the pond. We're overdue for a visit to the cleansing pool, aren't we, brother?
What'll it be? Far be it for me to improve on the lady's work, but,
Welcome, bride.
She's back for more.
Is this a game to her?
Do damn it! Out there!
I think I know who this huntress is, brother. The Aesir called her the Untamed Fury.
Why'd they call her that?
Vanir refugees, families, hid in this jungle to escape the Aesir. Came here, yeah, sirs, but it was the untamed fury who found them, picking them off night after night, until they were all dead.
They chose the wrong jungle, and her retreat.
By gods, what was that?
Tremors. From the Earth. Or something else.
I never heard of tremors in Vanaheim.
Something is causing this.
Yeah.
they stay there. It's like they feel more at ease as they're dying. Kinda creepy.
Anything illuminating?
Tremors. They come from beyond that gate.
Let's find a way around.
The autumnal stag.
Hey, how about you follow me back home? Fall, get it? Yeah? No? No.
Well, at least it's attacking someone besides us.
We're not going anywhere with that dragon around. Watch out! Whoa! You gotta break the pillar! Another dragon. Got rid of it for now. We better hunt it down or it'll be back.
Oh.
That felt closer. We are near the source.
Elka!
I know you see me.
I am listening.
5 hours due north. 2 hours east. I said I would find this valley. A new home. After the Aesir destroyed mine.
So, what happened?
I cannot remember. I know that I wanted a new life.
Do you remember seeing anything that could help us find the other half of your hourglass?
There were 3 waterfalls. I remember wishing I could live near them.
Another spirit displaced by the Aesir.
Odin must have been really mad when Freya left him to do all this.
Odin was never going to stop. That's why he sent Thor here.
And what of Fae? Did she challenge Thor? Did she challenge Odin?
Who knows? The truth is waiting for us, brother.
Elka!
There we are! There must be a way across. Have we looked everywhere?
Elka!
Good find. Might justify a quick visit to the cleansing pool. You've got plenty of those crystals. Should we visit the cleansing pool? Watch my head on these walls, brother.
Am I not always careful with you?
Oh, yeah. Always the lightest touch.
If something destroyed this tunnel on its way through, it must be big.
No matter the size, every creature has a weakness.
Huh. Quiet all of a sudden.
It's charging!
Bloody Drake!
Thank you.
we should have anticipated such a beast in this valley.
Well, always expect the unexpected, right?
I just hope this means an end to all the shaking. Maybe by the time we're done in this valley, it won't be such a bad place to settle down. Another crystal for the pond. That a Cavassier poem. Never heard of this one.
Oh.
Atreus?
I'm fine, Father.
If the sickness is returning...
I swallowed a fly.
Ah.
Spring. Time of rebirth. Renewal.
Oh, I've missed the smell of those flowers. I'm sorry, kid. Just come back already.
I wanted to tell you. I read something in Odin's library about what Gjallarhorn is supposed to do. If blown by a god, it sounds through all the realms and harmonizes the space between them. Blow it somewhere like Tyr's temple, and it would be like opening up all the realm travel towers at once.
It's quite a vulnerability. Wonder why he didn't just destroy it.
Some artifacts defy destruction.
Well, we should make Freya aware of this.
Is going to want whatever lean worms you have, so, you know, hit the chime already.
You were right to summon me. We must talk.
Here's what I found.
What a rambunctious bunch.
Speak.
The tree has become rather overgrown.
And?
And if it grows too wildly, the branches risk getting too heavy and falling, which is not ideal considering they hold all the realms.
I am no gardener.
What an absolute shock. No, I do not require any horticultural skills from you, but I would ask that you keep an eye open for the stags of the four seasons. They normally graze upon the tree and keep it tidy. Unfortunately, Bitter decided it would be funny to trick Arrogant into releasing them. If you happen to find the stags during your travels, I would greatly appreciate assistance in bringing them home. I would have one of my spectral squirrels do it, but they, well, keep eating the feed I give them. Consequence of it being the most delicious food in all the nine realms, I suppose.
We have seen these stags.
Great. Then all you need is some feed. Once you've found a stag, the feed should calm them down. Then one of my spectrals will guide them back here. And, don't eat the feed, please.
I will not.
Vigenis asked me if I was too chicken to release them, but I am in fact not chicken-like whatsoever. So as you can see, I have no choice.
Yes, of course. What else could you have done? While normally this would be a harmless prank, Fimbulwinter prevented the stags from returning, and now they have long since scattered to parts unknown.
It was worth it.
Now then, any luck finding those lean worms?
Seems we met another of your detachable emotional apparitions. A bit too twitchy to tell us his name, though.
Ah, you must mean anxiety.
Oh, no.
Why are you talking about me? What did I do?
Oh, you should have heard the shit they were talking. Savage.
What? Oh, dear, oh, dear.
There was no such talk. Shame on you, Bitter.
Are you sure?
Yes, Anxious. No opprobrium to be found in this discourse. I was merely making your acquaintance with our adventuring friends here.
Ah, people!
Well, there it is. I suppose I needn't take up more of your time.
Oh, I'm sorry, that's it. Yeah, we're done. Go away now.
You are the best. You have always been the best.
Hey, tell her she's the best.
Oh! You're back. The heroes of the hour. I want to hear everything. I mean, when you're ready, I'm not giving orders here, am I?
Try to rest, Yngwie. Let the herbs work.
Oh, they work? Oh, they work very well. Because you make things better. You always have. Since we were kids. I find a new way to get into trouble. And you find a way to make it better.
Well, that's certainly true.
Do you know we used to lead Vanaheim? Together? When we were young? Not much older than you, to be honest.
She didn't believe me. Don't keep things fine.
Leadership.
Love.
What now?
The riddle. What gets bigger the more you take away? Love.
What kind of chub-buffling relationships you been in, Amir? That don't make any sense.
Agreed.
Oh, fun. I won't be lectured on the nature of romance by the two of you duffers. Yes. Bigger the more you take away at.
Wait. Like a what?
A muse. Father told me about that. In his homeland, they inspired all kinds of artists.
What? Yeah. I love that.
That's a job? Well,
seems to help him, I guess.
take my bed if you'd be more comfortable.
This thing isn't perfect, but thank you.
What are you looking for?
Midgard, but I'm glad you're here.
You envisioned us working together at a time it seemed impossible. It's a rare thing being able to imagine a better future. I'm glad you could.